ਜਨਮ ਲਈ ਗੁਰੂ ਗੁਰ ਕੋ ਅਰੋਹਰਾ ਵਣਕਮ ਟੂ ਮਾਈ ਸਿਸਟਰਸ ਐਂਡ ਬ੍ਰਦਰਸ ਆਫ ਤਮਿਲਨਾਡੂ ਫ੍ਰੋਮ ਯੋਰ ਫੈਲੋ ਚੌਕੀਦਾਰ
தமிழகத்துடைய சகோதர சகோதரிகளே, உங்கள் அத்தனை பேருக்கும் இந்த காவல்காரருடைய வணக்கங்களை தெரிவித்துக் கொள்கிறேன்.
I also pay homage to the great MGR and Amma Jayalalitha ji. Their thoughts continue to guide us.
நான் மேலும்
Friends, the Lok Sabha elections begin soon. This election will decide India's direction in the 21st century.
நண்பர்களே, பாராளுமன்ற தேர்தல்
These elections are a contest between pro people work of NDA and anti people agenda of opposition. NDA's commitment of a stable government versus the opposition's desire for an unstable government so that they can enjoy power
inda theerdalanadhu anal edirkatchigalo oru nilayatta arasangathai amaithe adan moolamaga adhigaarathai kaipatta thudithukondirukkirathu
this is a fight between our mission of serving the poor and the opposition's desires to capture power over the last few years the NDA government as the center has governed with the mantra of sabka saath sabka vikas our development schemes have ensured ease of living for millions
adamattumalla kadanda 5 aanda kaalathile desiya janayaga kootanudaiya aatchi nammudaiya mukkiyamaana mandiramana anagarukkaagavum
friends india can realize its true potential whenever security needs are taken care of. The NDA government has attached topmost priority to our defense sector and strategic interests. In our vision for a secure India, Tamil Nadu has a special role. This is one of the states where a modern defense corridor will come up. This will make India self-sufficient in this defense production. It will also bring investment to Tamil Nadu and give employment opportunities to the local youth. Friends, I am sad to say that the opposition has no plan when it comes to national security. Their soft attitude made India helpless in front of forces of terror for many years. When they were in power, innocent Indians became targets of terrorists. Attacks happened in many cities, but the Congress did little. Your own city saw a deadly terror attack in February 1998. The weak manner in which the United Front, Congress government at the center, and the DMK government in Tamil Nadu reacted is known to you all. Today's India is different. Anyone who dares to attack India will get a strong response. We will pay back in the same coin. And with compound interest. Friends, I just do not understand our friends in the opposition. They are always suspecting our army and air force. They keep asking, did surgical strike happen? Did air strike happen? And allies with such thinking can never protect India or you.
Number